What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to prevent Photoshop from lagging and improve the application's overall performance on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After launching Photoshop, navigate to Edit, Preferences, and then General, or simply use the shortcut Ctrl and K. On this window, under Performance, make sure to allocate more memory for Photoshop to use. You can preview your available RAM on the top here, your ideal range below, and then you can choose how much memory Photoshop is allowed to utilize below. Set this value to around 80% of your available memory. For users with 16 GB of RAM or more, make sure to set this to around 12 GB, which should be more than enough. Under Graphics Processor Settings, make sure to check the Use Graphics Processor option. Below, under History and Cache, make sure to set the History States option to around 10. This will determine how many times you can undo your action. Reducing this option can greatly increase your Photoshop performance and fix lag. Under Scratch Disks, make sure to check your C and D drive, and then you can close your Photoshop settings. You should also prevent having too many different Photoshop projects open at the same time. Next, I suggest preventing resource-intensive apps from running on your PC while using Photoshop. Right-click your Start icon and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, end applications from running which could use up your available resources, such as Google Chrome, Steam, Skype, and other Creative Cloud apps. Make sure to only end processes which you know won't break your operating system. When this is done, open up your Creative Cloud application. Here, in the Updates tab, make sure that your Photoshop application is up to date. If this is not the case, then click on Update and the application will take a few minutes to download and install the latest update. Next, you should make sure that your Windows operating system and graphics driver is up to date. Search for Update in your Start menu search and select Check for Updates. In your System Settings, click on Check for Updates, Download, or Install Now. When the download is completed, simply restart your system to install the latest Windows update. Lastly, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager. On this window, expand your Display Adapters. Right-click your graphics card and select Update Driver. Make sure to search automatically for drivers. For NVIDIA GPU users, I recommend making use of the GeForce Experience application. In the Drivers tab, click on Download. This will automatically download and install the latest GPU drivers and should fix crashing issues with Discord on your PC. In case you still have lag problems with Photoshop on your PC, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.